perception, and students write really about coldness travels. So, correct concept, heat travels from a hotter region to a colder region. So over here, we have three different cups in a hot tub. This is a steel cup, this is a styrofoam cup, this is a glass cup. All with the same shape and size, same four pieces of ice cubes, all in the same cup with the same amount of hot water. So this is an experimental setup. So over here, there is also mentioned that the number and size of ice cubes were the same. In which cup, steel, styrofoam or glass, would the ice melt the fastest? This one, nobody should have any problems with this. And that is the steel. Okay, so the steel cup. Explain your answer in A. So over here, my student's answer, steel is a better conductor of heat than styrofoam and glass. So the coldness from the ice cubes can be lost faster, thus making them melt first. So concept, misconception. So steel is a better conductor of heat than styrofoam and glass. This is actually correct. But because of this misconception, the whole answer becomes wrong. So that's when the actual answer, steel, better conductor of heat than styrofoam and glass, but now you're saying that the steel will conduct heat faster to the ice cubes, thus making them melt. Yeah, first.